Hey guys, what's going on? Just wanted to check in and see how everyone is, like, everyone is doing. Okay, so guys, I was just thinking of doing a gaming video, and I promised you guys a Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe fight with Shao Kahn, and I think we're gonna do it today, so we're just gonna the game, let's put the game and fight, because as I just now literally said, I promised you fight with Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe, so we might do that, and then after this video, I think we're gonna do Darkseid. So, yeah, just, wanted to let you know. I just wanted to tell you. You can look at some of the characters, look at some of them, and dang, Baraka, how they're looking.
Shao Kahn.
Getting hit by a hammer, like with it. Oh my god, that was obvious here. Or even slammed like that, like getting slammed with a hammer. Yeah, that was hurt. Obviously. I'm smacking. Smack him and punching him. And boom. Hammer slam. Hammer hit. Notice we gave him Shao Kahn. Like, we get to game as Shao Kahn because, if you remember in Mortal Kombat 9, like in the Mortal Kombat 9 video we did, it used to be Shao Kahn and he would never beat him. Now, we could be him and game as him. Oh, sorry, camera just fell.
It's
We're Shao Kahn now. Like, we came out as Shao Kahn because we're coming at 9. You know, it would be Shao Kahn. We could never beat him. Like, we could never get a fight. But now we're Shao Kahn. Like, now we're Shao Kahn, so. Like, Joker's really gonna fight, like, yeah, obviously he is. Just gonna throw cards and, you know, put laughing gas, like, throw cards at us and put laughing gas. Like, he's gonna fight. I mean, yeah, he is. Yeah.
Shao Kahn wins. Round one, fight.
The shield, like the shield we have. Yeah, you can protect yourself when someone shows you. Unless he tries to throw you.